What's up, True Gang? It's your girl Dejan. I'm back with another reaction video. So today I'll be reacting to some more Sharice. Y'all love her. I love her. That girl can sing. So y'all, if you have a video request, please let me know in the comments down below. And if you like the video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. So y'all, let's get it popping. Let's get into this video.
My first song that I'm going to sing to all of you, David Foster co-wrote this song for me, and I think what's more special about this is the story of my life, and this song is part of my album too, my self-titled album, so I hope you like it.
Okay, great. Goosebumps. That, I can't believe it. I'm speechless. For the first time in my career, that was awesome.
Thank you so much.
That was
Thank
amazing.
You.
Amazing. Sharice on the Voice of America. And I understand that you have no formal training. I read that you just kind of picked it up and went with it.
Well, as I said before, my mom's been my vocal coach, and you know, she used to sing big songs, and she really, really taught me like so many things.
But to be 18 and sing with such emotion, well, it's amazing.
I think it's because every song I sing, it's just like I'm adapting myself to the song. Like, every song, even though it's like a sad song, a happy song, I'm always adopting it. That's why I'm kind of feeling it. Especially that song that I sang. It's just the story of my life. And I just can't stop, like, singing that song because I can really relate to that song.
Hope you guys enjoyed that video. I can actually, like, relate to Sharice's song. Like, it spoke so much in... Yeah. But, bye.